Hi all, today I am going to show how we can register for Cowin vaccination using Aarogya Setu App. If you don't have Aarogya Setu App, you can get it from Play Store. Search for Aarogya Setu App and it will be from NICM e-government mobile apps. So you can see some screenshot of Aarogya Setu App here. You can use Aarogya Setu App for vaccine registration. So let's open Aarogya Setu app. So it's available in different languages. So let's select English for now. Click on register now. And you need to enable your Bluetooth and device location for Aarogya Setu app. After you agree and you have to enter your mobile number. So one OTP will be sent to your mobile and you have to enter that OTP here. So after entering the OTP, it will go to your home page, home screen. So in this home screen, you can see that one Cowin tab is there, the fourth tab in the app. So just click on there. You can see lot of information are there related to Cowin vaccination. Details about vaccination, some videos about that, and vaccine dashboard, how to get vaccine certificate, and there is option for vaccine login also. So for login and register, you have to enter your mobile number and click on verify. So you will get one more OTP there, and enter that OTP and click on proceed again. So you can register up to 4 person from a single mobile number. Yeah, upon entering the OTP, you will get a screen to registration. Here you have to enter your ID card type. So you can see this much ID card types will be supported. Aadhaar card, PAN card or driving license. So after selecting the ID card type, you have to enter the ID card number. After that, you have to enter the name as per the ID card and select the gender and year of birth. So if you are between 45 and 60 years old, you have to provide a medical certificate saying about your health condition. So only if you have any medical pre-existing medical condition is there, then only you will get the vaccination. So currently I am giving a date of birth which is more than 60 years old. For that we don't need any medical certificate or anything. So in the next screen you can see schedule vaccination button is there. Just select the beneficiary and select the schedule vaccination button, and you have to enter your PIN code or the PIN code where you can go for vaccination. So most of the PIN code and vaccination center didn't have a slot now, but in the future it will be coming. So that's why it is showing no slots are found. So I have found one center where we have some slots available. So you need to enter the PIN number and select the vaccination center and date, and click on check availability. So try different dates and check availability. So you can see 16 slots are there for 4th March. So let's select, you can select forenoon or afternoon. So and just click on proceed, and I can see the date, time and the sender, and click on confirm. So successfully appointment is scheduled. So you can reschedule your appointment and you can add more beneficiary for the vaccination. And you can see the details for vaccination is here, the schedule. So it's on 4th March. The time is from 9 to 5. So we can go at any time on that day to that vaccination center. You can use Cowin website also for registration. I have added the details of that one in that previous video. If you want to use a book via website, you can check there. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.